went with my mother. The mushrooms will keep cooking gently in the bowl until the outer ring falls into the like a hash brown. And what you do when you pop the food through, you kind of throw off the rest of the bath almost to the top with the basic chia recipe that was at the beginning of this video. Just to top it off with some fresh blossoms and blueberries.
Thank you. It's my favorite thing now to do, honestly.